everyone. What's going on? I don't know where to start out in this video. I guess I'll start with an apology. I'm sorry I haven't got a video out to you all in a long time. It has just been a complete, just mad, busy month for the month of October for Sierra and I. We got married on the 5th of October. We got married. We got married here in Moorhead. Nice, quaint little wedding. We don't do large crowds, and we didn't want to spend way too much money, so we did a smaller wedding. Like 100, 150 people showed up, I think. And yeah, got married, and then that night we went to Cincinnati, flew out the next morning to Fort Lauderdale, and got on a cruise ship. We had never cruised before, so we went on a Royal Caribbean cruise on the Allure of the Seas. And I'm telling you, it was amazing. Like, we're gonna start cruising a lot more if we can. But we went to the Eastern Caribbean. We went to, our first stop was at St. Kitts, where we learned what not to spend money on, you know, all the touristy stuff. But we did have a good time because we did a dolphin excursion where we got to swim with dolphins and hang out with them for like 45 minutes. It was well worth it. And then our second stop was San Juan, Puerto Rico. Ugh, amazing, amazing. Just piece of history there, and just gorgeous island. There was iguanas everywhere. I fed an iguana. That was pretty cool. And then our last stop was in the Bahamas. I don't know if you said Nassau. Anyways, we stopped there, went over to the little island or whatever, where the Atlantis Hotel or whatever that's called is. Atlantis, the big giant one that's like $500 a night. And looked at their aquarium there in the bottom. And I just so happened to snag a video of a grouper eating a fish. That was pretty cool. You know, I was just checking out the fish, turned on my cell phone just to, because that's what Cameron does when he gets around water, and boom, a grouper just hits a, eats a random fish in the tank. But what was crazy is when we got back home, it was like, I don't know, 5 o'clock, and we'd been home for like 20 minutes, and I looked at Sierra and I'm like, I'm not gonna get the fish for the next week and a half. It's a full moon. Can I go muskie fishing? And she's like, I don't know why you're still here. So I went muskie fishing, got to the lake, and casted 20 minutes and caught my personal best muskie. It was a 46 and a half inch, just sow of a muskie, big, big muskie. She was very skinny, but she was very, very long. So yeah, I knew she was big too. When she hit the bait, she wouldn't jump. She just dug like it was almost like a fight in a big flathead catfish. And when she got close, I was like, oh my gosh, please, please, please don't throw the hooks. It was incredible. And I actually got lost in her mouth looking for the handle to hold on to, because I'm used to holding smaller muskies. And I'm like, I had my hand inside of her jaw there looking for the handle, you know, the little muskie handle. If you muskie fish, you know what I'm talking about. And then I realized, I'm like, oh, the whole thing's the handle. This fish is massive. Her head was massive. Yeah, so, and then I raised an even bigger fish the next day. So they're definitely, the muskie are coming out to play right now in Kentucky on Cave Run Lake. Can't wait to get a big one. I went out all day today, about 5 hours today. Didn't do any good from the kayak, but it was good to get out. Saw a bald eagle, but expect more muskie videos to come. That and walleye and crappie. But anyways, that's what's been going on. I'm getting ready to go away for another week of training, but when I get back, things will calm down and I'll be able to dedicate a lot more time to my channel. I jumped right back into some big projects at work and been working 12-hour days, and then back-to-back, almost back-to-back training weekends for the military. So yeah, I'm sorry, but as a little reward for putting up with me not making videos, I'm gonna do a quick giveaway. I'm gonna give you all till the 31st of October to comment on this video. It's kind of a reward for those who have their notifications turned on and know when I do a video. So, and if you don't have your notifications on, you just happen across this video, there's a bell, a little notification bell underneath the videos, underneath where my channel's at, where you subscribe, and just click that and it'll notify you when I post a video. So I'm going to be giving away a Super Cisco. It's a little crankbait, be good for trolling. Honestly, I have started into crankbaits for muskie. I wasn't a big crankbait guy until here recently, but I'm really gonna start trolling and using that kayak to catch more muskie on crankbaits. So I should be using this, but I'm gonna give it away. So there's that. And all you have to do is comment your favorite bait for muskie. When the waters start to get too cold for spinner baits, do you like crank baits? Do you go to glide baits? Just comment on the video down below, and you guys know the drill. I'll pick a random comment and I'll try to get it out to you all on the 1st of November, if not the 31st of October. So again, comment on the video. When the water gets too cold for spinner baits, which is what we do here in Cave Run, when the water starts going like dipping below 70 degrees, everybody uses spinner baits. When the water gets too cold and spinner baits stop working, what baits do you start going to? Anyways, I'm rambling. I haven't made a video in a while and I kind of forget how this goes. I appreciate you all tuning in and comment down below, and I'll see you all in about 6 days. Thanks.